ポップコーンできたよ。ポップコーン is ready.
食べたい。I wanna eat it.
In this lesson, we're gonna learn
how to use sentence ending よ。よ is put at the end of a sentence. This is used when the speaker gives facts or information that the listener doesn't know and expects a response from the listener about the speaker's statement. Then let's listen to this small conversation. 今日猫さんに会ったよ。 I saw 猫さん today.
猫さんは元気だった？ How was she?
元気だったよ。 She was doing good.
それはよかった。 That's good.
In this conversation, the fact that Moon-chan saw 猫さん is new information for Peppy. So, Moon-chan add よ at the end of the sentence.Also, you could use this yo to advise, caution, or give warning. For example, 危ないよ。 It's dangerous.
薬飲みなよ。 Take your medicine.
Then let's do speaking practice.
Sure.
First, let's tell Peppy thatIt's hot today. Today is 今日。Hot is 暑い。今日は暑いよ。Repeat after me. 今日は暑いよ。Next, let's tell 犬さん that today is Monday.Inu-san thinks today is Friday. Today is 今日。Monday is 月曜日。今日は月曜日だよ。Repeat after me. 今日は月曜日だよ。Lastly, tell your friend this manga is funny.This manga is この漫画 Funny is 面白い。この漫画は面白いよ。Repeat after me. この漫画は面白いよ。
You did great today. またね。
Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon!